Welcome to battle number 6 in 1945. Potsdam, 32% soft cap. Three battle groups. We have a northern force, a central force, and a southern force. Big surprise. But there will be some exchange of units. So around turn 10, the southern force will be the biggest because they need to deal with this open terrain while the others can handle a defense here. We have four phases. In the first phase, we take this and this. Second phase, we converge in and take this, so we get the three recon officers out and ready for extraction, and we can actually choose to extract them, and then that'll be the end. We can probably collect the decisive around to turn 12, but I cannot resist the challenge. I want to kill some of the enemy units. So in phase three, they hit us with a counterattack, which is pretty heavy, but we can back them up here against the Hetzenauer. So we'll have a large force we'll back up here, and we'll have them come in here piecemeal and destroy them here with infantry and have them drawn into combat here, while at the same time we actually take a fight with them here, but not one where, not a shit fight, but we will kill some of them. Phase four, we pull out where the recon officers, but we should get some nice kills on them, except that there will be a large force here that we will not have destroyed, and some here we will not have destroyed. Most of the northern attack, I think, would be annihilated. Yeah, we have the initiative, and it's always clear in the first turn. It's actually clear and dry in the first two turns, and then after that it's 10% cloudy and 10% rain. And of course it can also go muddy in the usual way, in the usual manner. Let's start in the north here, where this infantry is smacking this guy out. And Sutku's in here. Then I want to have my scout forward here. As always, we're going to invite the enemy air force into attacking us. Don't kill him, please. Oh, okay. Nothing for the scout to mob up. Then forward here and invite them into attack. And hunker down on the air defense as always. Just want to get quickly rid of the enemy air force so they don't bother us anymore. Okay, in the north, here we're going to set an isolated trap on the Jagdpanda and have a flag island sit here. So the fighter can only trigger by defending him. I really don't like having the fighter traps. I don't like setting traps for fighters. I prefer setting them with their AA. And also get him. We're just selectively killing off stuff here. And you can see this might be a trap if they want to go and hit the Ostwind with him, for example. Because they can't see him. I just want to get him. Christ, that was a big hit. Level bomb in his face. Scout forward. Spot that artillery. Push this guy out. Let's just get some cheap kills on the scout. See if we can kill him with a strafer. Okay, but, and I want to move him, but don't move him here, then he will not think he can do this. So do this. And there's a trap down here. We want to say Rodel in his face. Was a one kill, one shot. Then do this. And drop in on this guy. And let's also see if we can get that artillery suppressed. Ah, almost. Should be good enough. That's Wiensberger, and then the Grenadier Fort, and finish him off. And get air defense in here. He's very close to 5 stars. Oh, that was crap. Barkhorn, can you do that? So it says. Oh, actually he did. Okay, then Kittel strafes here. We want to have him next turn. And in here, and then say fire. Oh, sorry, kill him. And we want to start prepping him. Actually do that. When I say prep him, I mean actually damage him. Well, now he's down to 0 entrenchment, but he'll regain some of it, but I want to have him take him next turn. Now we just need to do this. The whole air force is now okay, and we are okay, end of turn. It can, the battle will take about one and a half hour to play. If you pull out quickly in turn 12, I think it can be done in less than an hour. And of course they're strafing like crazy, going into traps. Whoops, he's gonna damage the Homer. Ah, no. And indeed he went in next to Fetish Pine and he gets ambushed because he went for the Ostwind. As always, having the AI kill itself is an advantage. Okay, let's first get rid of the enemy air force here. What's left of them? Rodney here. And there are a couple of more that are coming in here, and we just trap them. So we don't try and fly out and kill them, because there's probably one that I can't see, so one or two that I can't see, so I just want to trap. We focus on trapping them. Let's do this, and let's kill him with the Barkhorn and finish him off. Yeah, I'll do this. And resupply, and then get the Jagdpanther to finish him. Forward here and forward, and fire. He regained entrenchment, of course. Get hits now in here, and I think that should be a kill. Come on, hits now, you can do it. And get this guy over here. Now he is actually completely suppressed, but I think I'll hit him again just to make sure I can kick him out. And the Grenadier comes in here and we say fire artillery. Yeah, and again, he's completely suppressed, but these guys have so much initiative, they will almost always get a shot at you before you kill them with infantry in the open. Just keep that in mind. No, I'll do this, and I'll say this. Don't kill anything with him if you don't have to. We'll hit him again. Him will also just take next turn. It shouldn't make any difference. We'll farm these. We have so much time available. It's the battle is not that difficult. Air defense here, and make it visible here, so he sees him, so they're not interested. And also remember the guy sitting here. Odell says hi. I also want to get him. He went for that one because the fighter spotted him. Well, let's have some casualties. Oh, we didn't even. He fight back, okay. Then the Arc Panda finishes him. This looks odd, I know, but I have this guy behind him and he's a spotting artillery, so he goes here. Remember, there was an artillery here. And I'll incorporate this guy into my defense. He spots him, so he won't go for him. Otherwise, you do not want to do this because he might get killed and then he will come forward and attack. You do not want that. And we want to make sure that this guy can be surrendered by a tank, because otherwise he's going to take cheap shots at us. Oh crap, fire scout now, the infantry has to. Well, it's a conscript, so I did fight back, but didn't do anything. And dead artillery. Move Sutkus in here and the infantry forward here and put a visible cover here. He can't reach us. This is also okay, but we do want to do this, because we don't want to have a strafer in here. because then he'll spot, then they'll spot the artillery and I want him to attack my scout. That's a big guard, he cannot resist that. Oh, you went in next to Friedrich Pine. That was a bad idea. Forward here and get the Jagdpanda in here, get this one in here. That's a new flag position here where we can draw them in. And Adelberger kills that one. Friedrich Pine in here, have a visible cover here, don't attack. You just make them angry. Do keep this, and this is okay, we can get you into position. This works, we have you available. Really? Don't you have something else to do? Oh yeah, absolutely. I should have strafed him. Well, that's okay, Rodel needed cover. I thought there was something I needed to do. We are okay, end of turn. Yeah, another, that their defense is still there. And another one comes in here. I think that's the end of the enemy air force for until turn 10, 11. Turn 10 or 11, then. And he went for the scout. That was reasonably okay with artillery fire. If he just gets suppressed, then it's really not worth a lot. Because you spend a lot of artillery on it. But let's do this. Is he, start moving in this direction. You belong in here with the Alabama. Let's also do this. Whoa, okay. Don't screw this up here because you're in the open. Okay. And Sutku's in here and you in here. Then I want to kill him. Sutku's takes him and we get ready for taking this. I don't think we want to attack him yet. There's no need. But we bring this in behind and we bring you over here. So ready to take him. And the enemy air force is gone for some turns. When I have killed the rest of them here. Okay. No more enemy air force for a while. And where did he come from? Well, how do we do this now? Oh, lots of stuff we need to. I want to go in here. He's not that good at attacking. But I do have a lot to do here, so I'll take the casualties on that. He fired back, so he's out of ammo. They did have a lot of stuff that survived here. Can we? Oh, we can get a surrender on him. He's in anti-tank mode, so I think a surrender here is the best we can do, but I can't get in here. The scout can do it, but he can't reach. Now I can get a surrender. I just kill him. Maybe let's get this one if we can. Oh, you're still available, but I can't go in and take it now because I need him in to fire. Let's can find some other artillery to help. But it doesn't matter if they'll come in and defend it, so we'll just do that. You don't have to go in and take it now, just do this and then we'll do this. I hope I know what I'm doing here, because I just have an artillery sitting like this. I think we would want to have at least a good chance of getting that kill. Yeah, I think they'll come in and defend it now, so... Oh, I should have had the scout ready to go and snatch it. Well, we may be able to draw them in, but at some point I want to close it here with Hetz an Hour, because I want to back up a large force in front of Hetz an Hour. Do I have you available? You drop in on him. We want to draw him in to attack the flag here. Probably the best one to attack. And don't get the Jagdpanda in front of him. Meaning he can't go here because he'll come and attack the Jagdpanda and I don't have artillery for him. So what do we do now? We say... shit, I would actually have liked to push this guy up in the hill and have him finished off by Friedrich Pine. Shit. Oh, we can do that. No. I do not want you to move the Jagdpanda in here unless we can severely damage this guy. Dream on. What else do I have? Level bomber. I have a level bomber here. I can't follow up on this, so we wait with him. That's not enough damage. Let's try to do this. Yeah, I think I'll do this. Oh, no, that was a slightly counterproductive here. Can we get him suppressed? And then get a Friedrich Pine up here. Get your resupply. Do I have anything that can go and help Friedrich Pine so we don't have a... Well, here goes. And just get some strafers out here. Lots of them. While we can, he can't touch us. And let's see what they have here. They don't have any air force at the moment, so it's just to knock yourself out. He's coming into attack here. We're getting... Yeah, we don't want to do that. We don't have to, but let's just cover this. Let's get you forward as well, and... Okay, this works. Oh, we gotta surrender here. And he went for the air defense. That was kind of also what I thought he would do. Oh, they came in to defend with the flag. That's good. Now you go in and hold it, Hetz an Hour. You are now a surrender. Uh, least I would think. Yeah, that's gotta be a surrender. That's a nasty one. No. Okay, now it's a killer. I actually wanted to push him back here so we could get a surrender on him. This one we strafe and. Yeah, better finish him off. I would also actually like to have a go at this position up here. This, yes, and we drop in on him, and that should be a surrender. Tough luck. Oh, it wasn't. That's annoying. How the hell do we get a surrender on him now? We'll have to go like this. They just give him a big hit, so he can't do shit. And then, holy shit! Okay, great. That's a conscript. Just hit him. We still have ammo left here, so we're good. We can actually have a fighter, maybe going. Finish him off. I'd like to see him get some damage in on us now. And we can move you towards your central location here. Order, go resupply. Somebody has to kill him. I really also want to get him. Oh, Christ, how do we do that now? Oops, somebody get that scout out of trouble. But this is what I wanted to, was what I wanted to do, and somebody has to take that scout out of trouble. That's your job, Lichke. You're entrenching here. Can we get him? Do I have a level bomb already? No. We just go and straight out smack hit him. We'll do this. Alabama. Yeah, we can just jump this guy. Let's hit him like this. What is his status? 431? 469? Of course, we need to resupply here and we need to get ready for. Can we? Oh, we need to take him as well. Well, not the ones I really would like to attack, but attack with. But let's just do this. Maybe Vansberg can finish him off. Okay, and can you stay out of trouble now, mate? We are okay here. He's got too much initiative, he's gonna damage him. So no need. I don't have a need for that. We'll get ready for him. Oh, we're still operating here. Great, straight for target. He is also, but there's an elephant sitting here, so no dice. Yeah, let him resupply. Now we want to move in this direction. We are also going to move you over here. End of turn. Cloudy. Now we're getting our... Yeah, we should try and remove him. As you can spot the artillery. That's not going too well. Hitson horse is almost dead. Let's just finish him off. Then have him resupply. I don't think he'll come and fire at him. The artillery is completely out. Wiensberger. Yeah, so it says, but let's just think about it. And if you resupply and you resupply, drop a level bombing on him. Is there any danger in waiting with this? We don't actually have to kill him yet. He can't. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He can't do much. But I don't want to have him come out and hit this, therefore I'm a little bit... And also I don't want to have him take a shot at something. We do this, we go. So now we don't have anything to worry about with that. Resupply. Resupply, move in here, move in here. And now I think I want to roll up here. Let's finish him off. Oh, we got cloudy. He might come and hit him now. Let's have some artillery on him. Of course, I burned the whole lot. Don't want him firing at Wiensberger, so he can't reach him here. What's his status now? Well, I'm not hitting that with a tank. I need to resupply some artillery first here before we can, before I can continue. This is all off limits except this one, but I think we'll just say that was a cloud turn, so I'm not in a hurry here. I can do it unless I have, you can move, he's not gonna hit him. This needs to be done, but no, I don't have a need for that. But we can start moving stuff down here. I need to migrate units down to the south. Some of them I can start moving down already now. We're okay. Go and resupply. kill the artillery. Now we want to get him, that's for sure. Big hit from the tank, please. Ah, that was really shitty. I can have him support if need be. No, that's not needed. But no more horsing around. Kill him now. Then I want to think we want to have him. No, we don't, because he can't get out of it. And I can't get artillery in behind. 1, 2, 3, 4. He will not move and fire on. I'm not sure. We'll let him come in and take it. Get him drawn into combat would of course have been nice, but we're not going to gamble on that. Pull you back here, that's your final position, and you're also moving south. Yeah, in case he gets drawn into combat. No, he won't get drawn into combat, but I'll just do this, and then we'll say Odal, since you're dead. We also want to start getting these. We didn't move resupply. Move out. We're gonna kill him when we have some artillery ready again. Can we get this guy now? Yes, we can, and find a tank that needs XP. Completely suppressed, no entrenchment. Okay. We want to also get him. Get me a strafe on him as well, just so we can improve our chances of just nailing him flat out. And yeah, we want to take this one now. If I have the artillery for it. I think that you will have to do that now. And a Friedrich Pine, finish him. I can't wait more any longer with this. I need to get into position here. Can we get you in here and you in here? You move south now. Just have the scout go and grab this. Start moving more units to the south. And we want to kill him, but I want to make sure I get him. You can also move south. You can move into your designated position. You can move forward. Yeah, continue strafing here for cheap kills, or at least a chance of cheap kills. Wiensberger. I'm not sure this is safe there. They have some air defense over here, so I'm not. But he should come forward now. Over here, I think he will do that. Are we okay? It doesn't have to be that complicated. You can move into position here. We're now forming the southern defensive line. I need you over here as well. Okay, end of turn. Yeah, I figured he would be drawn into. Oh, he actually attacked him, yeah, okay. Of course he did, there was a trap. How stupid can you get? Of course it was a trap. And I think we can draw him over to try and recapture it. If we do this, and then get the position ready, which looks like this. Here, and yeah, we need to switch these two guys around. Is that wise to do now? No, it's not. Have Sutkus move in. You're standing here. You're done. We move you in and drop artillery in on, sorry, left bomber in on him. Now I really want to kill him. Thank you, Hetzenauer. I also want to get him now. We can move you in here. Is that a surrender? It is. British Pine comes into his position. This should be a kill. Then let's drop a liver bomb in his face. Alright, there's a surrender, okay. Then we just need to get rid of... you can't do anything else with anything without ammo. This one is a bit of a tough customer to take because he's got so much entrenchment in a thick forest. You are leaving. We get a position formed here now. Should be something like this. Yeah, just wait here. And can we get a liver bomb into help with this? That's a tough bastard. I don't think. I mean, I totally out initiative him, but he's got a lot of entrenchment. No. I can wait. Also, we want to get ready for killing him. We have just a few turns to do it. Just overwhelm him with artillery. So... Can Rule do any good here? This we cannot do because there's an air defense that'll come and hit him. Let's just have him stand by in case we need him. I don't want to use Rudel unless I have to. We can start pulling more stuff out when we can, but not right now. You can move south. We're okay. End of turn. He comes over here. We just do this, and then we'll say artillery for you. Let's give him a level bomber. And this is safe, they don't have anything. Resupply. Resupply gets Sukus into his position. Get you resupplied now. This position is getting... I'm prepping this position now. And I think I want to send Wardlin and finish him off. So we can speed up the process. Level bomber. And move down here. You're leaving. We'll get you over and help the scout. I have the job for the scout. You also want to start overwhelming him. If we can. You're resupplying and entrenching. You are... this is a tricky one. The best is really to... I have been playing a lot with the combination here. We wanna back up a large force against the heads now. They won't. The tanks come in first. They won't touch him. But we need to get rid of him because otherwise he's gonna take cheap shots. This one we can definitely finish now. I call that a dead infantry. And then we want to draw him forward. See if we can get him to, maybe he'll come and attack the tank and get this stuff out. They just belong. They belong to the south now. Right now, the most important is I want to get rid of that bastard. We just simply just flat out overwhelm him. Although we didn't start particularly well, I could try and have the scout go into a hit and run on him. Ah, no. How do we put this? I don't like having this guy sit in the open here, even though there probably won't be any artillery hitting him, but I'll put him here and then I'll put you here. That's my standard configuration for this defensive position. We get the Jagdpanthers into the back and we get the guys here forward. You are okay. Finnish Pine, just resupply and you're okay. And we want to have our bombers pulled away here because the fighters need to be freed up completely to deal with the enemy attack. They are so nasty. Wernsberger comes in here. I think we are good. He's going to take this, unfortunately. Then he won't come and attack. Oh, no, he won't. He'll defend it, yeah. I really would like to get rid of him. I'll try. Just so we can quickly get this thing done. Will this will push him out. He's also suppressed, so we'll just have Rodel help. And then Rodel, you get the fuck out here because the fighters need to concentrate on the enemy attacks. Where's my last level bomber? Over here. And up here we now say you are pulling out and we are doing this. This is now okay. That's how we want to be configured up here. Pulling them in here, having scout retake it. And we want to kill him now. And have you take it. And then we are getting into the position we need to be in when they hit us. Okay. We're still trying to overwhelm him. We have, I think, one or two more turns to do it. So don't give me the shit rolls now. I need to get him. I need him dead. Ah, fuck. That's not going to be a kill. Ah, it was. Okay, good. Then continue moving south. You're moving over to help the scout. You guys are moving south. You're moving here. You're moving here. We're moving you south and you south. We're getting ready for them in the south. You can move in here. This is a better position. Wernsberg, continue south. We have a few turns before they hit us. But they hit us with the nastiest attacks on the planet. Are we going to be a little bit forward here or? I'm not sure about that. Fighters are ready. All seven of them are ready here. And we just need to get our stuff into position. Turn 10. This is now okay. You're moving out. Bombers. Fighters ready. And we want to configure ourselves here. I want to be a little bit further forward. And get you two placed here. And the scout is this is an excellent position for the scout. Resupply you and get you back to here and get you back to your position, and you are resupplying. That's now an air defense here with a trap on the side, and we should start manning the traps now. Honey's Bear is really good at protecting Friedrich Pine here. And we'll get units into position to man the traps. And also make sure you protect the artillery. I don't think they'll hit us yet. We have a flag island here. We okay here? Just in case, I'll put Barkhorn up here. I'm not 100% sure when they hit us. We are okay. But we triggered the counterattack now by taking him. So yeah, you can see they're spending time moving, and that's a big attack coming at us. There we have them. And okay, now you move out. If there's a strafe on him, he might get strafed as well, so we may want to have a... I'm not sure what they will do. It's difficult to tell what they will do. It's not an exact science. You guys are okay. We are ready. Ready here. You guys are ready to lure them in and don't get the artillery hit by attacks. Flag position here, covering Friedrich Pine. You are entrenched, and I think I wanna have Leech Care step forward, and then this thing in here, and you in here, and you covering him. The Arc Panther's over here. Okay, Vian's Bear is probably better here. Oh, and you're moving out as well. Yeah, and in case we get shitty weather, I want to have my bombers ready to go and park on top of the airfields, and maybe we can snipe some of the flak. It's just if we get shitty weather after they hit us with the attack, I get so annoyed because it's just, yeah, it annoys the crap out of me when they do that. Are we good? We're good. That was a scout now. They come in and they strafe. No, that wasn't a strafe, that was a bomber. So they don't spot him now. It varies from time to time what they do. And you can also see now we're backing up a large force against the hits now. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Good action by our tank. But he will get he'll get chewed a bit. But most important here is actually that they back up against the hits an hour. That's a huge force here that they can't do anything because he's just like a dam. They need to get artillery in, but they can't because the AI is too stupid to maneuver stuff around. Let's start up here. If I get suppression in on him, the tank can finish him. Otherwise, it's I don't like doing this. I'll have him do it. And then retake it. Rinse and repeat. Oops, that's nice. Two coming in there. What about the enemy air force? We have a fighter here. Yeah, you need to stay cool with these air attacks because there's so many of them. This is only the first. Make no mistake, I would like to kill him, but I mean, I can't leave this position uncovered or unprotected. But you can see here now, they can see these two guys, they're juicy targets. What do we do with this? Barkhorn has a chance of killing that bastard there, but we can't put anything out here because there will be a spec. At least I think there will be a spec. Let's gamble on this. Yeah, that was good enough. Let's just have if he intercepts. Oh, he will also intercept. Yeah, that's a bit too much. Let's do this. Yeah, Now you're protecting this, and we want to get rid of that cavalry, absolutely. And have Alabama finish him. Kill him, please. That means I think I can have this thing switch around a bit. This is no longer a trap, but we can draw them up here instead. They see all the elephants here, but we just went in with a lot of fighters. That means we should have this one reactivated or reinstated as a trap, and the rest of them we can't touch right now. So we just draw them into traps. Unfortunately. But these two guys will draw them in, that's for sure. And we can draw one in up here, and then there's a fighter. I think the level bomber might actually drop in here. And then a level bomber may hit the scout, and a level... Sturmovik will probably hit him, trap here. And the fighter will escort. I think that's the way it's gonna go. And we're ready for the next wave. The check trigger is really just to keep it cool. Don't freak out over that many attacks hitting us. You guys are okay, of course. If you kill the attacker, then there'll be more attacks in on them. And Heinie's Bear sits here, protects Freddy's Pine. We can do a bit of target practice here, just fishing for heroes. Otherwise, don't do anything. Okay. Yeah, they went in with us too, moving here. Then the question is, oh, that level bomber got, looks like he got caught in the sonar control. Oh no, why the hell did he stop here? Well, oh, ah, it's too, ah, that hurts. Both sides got crapped, got trashed by it. But as long as he survives, it's fine. If I can get a lot of XP on him, I'll gladly bring him down to one strength. And look at all this shit moving around over here. Okay, we got rain now, yeah. Yeah, that's nasty. Let's finish off that Sturmovik. We got another attack hitting us very, very soon. That's an LA-5, should be a kill. And he, bugger. And he did us a big favor by parking right next to units so we can kill him and move. Shit. And if we get rid of that, the scout will sit here. So he just spots everything except our air defense. That's the way we want it. Yeah, hit him again. Alabama says you're dead now. We have the traps reinstated. So we can keep you defending here. And we want to, oh, we also want to fly stuff up and kill that bastard if we can. You're probably the best bet on that. You don't really want to have the, you don't want to have them accumulated. It gets too much, becomes too much. Can you do this one, Sutkus? No. good luck with that. Let's just try. Doesn't matter. If the scout kills him, I'll be ecstatic. But didn't happen, so he comes back again. Shit. But at least he's spotting. But he's also spotting the fighters, so. I hope they don't have a spec here, it's gonna hurt. You can't reach him. If you do this, doesn't look like they have anything. But if you do this, you would want to have artillery on him. Can I reconfigure this? This is slightly dangerous here. If you don't do this, if there's something come in here and gets ambushed on a powerful unit, then it's might get dangerous. But we're okay here. What do they have in the air now? Well, nothing right now. If that rain comes, I'm gonna fly these guys in over. This is okay now. Just keep it cool. And they're about to hit us here as well, I think. We can, of course, choose to get the fuck out if we think it's gonna get too nasty. You are not staying here because we need a trap. Anybody in need of refuel? Oh, we need to protect him. I'll just stick him here, then they can't do anything. This looks correct. He has to sit under and make sure they can't get any artillery to start plucking away at him, but they can't. And you don't want to kill that guy. There might be an artillery coming in instead. And we do not want to have hits now take artillery hits. It's just for hero fishing. I think the position is. Maybe get these guys forward. We are about to get hit by the attack down here. I think it works. End of turn. Scout comes forward. And that's another air attack. I think there's one more. Oh, fuck. That's an ambush. Please ambush. Okay, that was a good ambush. But Christ, that was a big one. I didn't know they had one more. I kind of forgot about that. I knew there was more, one more, but I thought he would come in here. That was a nasty one. I'll have to hit him. And if you get rain now, of course, it's gonna get shitty. No rain, please. Good. We actually got a suppression hit in on him. If I knew where they had that last spec, that's too much. Let's just rearrange our position here. And you do not want to get spotted. We want to have Sutka sit here and you back here. And I think you are not going to be. They can't get an IS-2 in, so you should be okay. And you can see that the air attack hitting us. Oh, I'll do this. Just stay cool. Oh, we could have hit him with this one as well. Actually, we might have gotten a surrender. Well, too late for that. Use his spotting. Yeah, the problem is I need to cycle these around. Heinisch Bear. Yeah. Oh, they damaged. I need to have some of them cycling into air, into refuel. Barkhorn, yeah, they damaged him. I think I might want to put him here, just so they're separated. I know Watney is not good for that position, he's too offensive. But I think I need to go and have some of them refuel. Who takes over here? You do. You might get us back hit, but that's fine. This one we need to figure out what to do with him. It's probably best to trap him. There's a level bomber. Let's have you fly and protect here. You hold this trap. The defense is okay here. We can get you. Yeah, that's tempting. But it'll probably fail. It's better to trap him. But we can put you here in case they hit us with more. We just need to have this trap and this trap here, and then this position is okay. They can see that it's not worth attacking. And now. Dead cavalry, that's for sure. Okay, are you ranged? If you just do this, they won't come over here with the Air Force, I'm pretty sure. That's a spec, by the way. Vinsberg says you're dead. And just hunker down on the air defense here. They can see it now, so. No traps. Turn 17 your asses out of here. We okay? Yes, okay, we have the traps in order. Yeah, we. They won't get anything in to find him, but I'd actually like to get him to do something. He won't get anything done here. Let's have him move here. Let's go. Okay, now at least I get a bit of. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck, man. That's the last air attack they're hitting us with. It's just massive, and I have all fighters deployed. I mean, it's. I deploy them because I want to have fish for heroes on them, but they are also needed. One more cavalry to be killed off, I can see. And we got a lot of stuff backed up against hits now, the way we wanted. Artillery coming in. Yeah, we're going to get the good weather here, I can see. This one we want to kill, and then we have incoming. I just have a. Now, I don't think I want to have this guy go into combat against him, or. Yeah, they use elite replacements for him, I think. So, that AI has too much prestige. We may be able to close it here and slightly counterattack, but. He's not gonna kill him. 350 XP, that's great. Let's get some more kills here. Ellerberger, you're dead. Okay, so now, okay, and I think it is the last air attack, so we'll just annihilate it. I think if the position is good enough for it, then we'll do it. Also means, yeah, before you do it, make sure you can actually do it. I can draw you into. Yacht test daily on that. Get the fighters first, then we can just. Then it's much easier. and then just jump the rest of them. I hope I did not miscount it. Kittle says you're dead. Just in case I need some fire to cover. Ah, how the hell do I get him? I'll have to shoot my way into him. Well, just in case I need fire to cover up here, I'll move him in and visibly cover this, because I don't think there's a spec that'll come in here. So that's now, group is now collected around a visible fire to cover. Good old trick. I'll have difficulties actually killing them now, as far as I can tell. So it was a bit too fast with the, a bit too gung ho here. They're not going to get a spec in and hit this. So do this. We might have to actually let one of them fly back. Flies back in this turn, turn 16, he takes replacements, turn 17, he's back in our face. I think we can handle that. How many more can I move? I have two fighters that can move, I have one that can attack. These guys are also damaged that. But we saw there was a spec down here, and these guys are currently completely without air defense. Can you move down here? No, you can't. If there's more attacking us, we'll just have to live with it. Winds back a little bit back. And let's start getting some kills in on them. Because we can. Assuming that this one we want to kill, that's for sure. And that's a bit of a mixed bag killing. Oh, this guard definitely buys it. But it's a bit of a mixed bag killing one of these. Now there had better not be any more attacks. Well, here goes. It can be in here. It's not a safe kill. Can we get that scout dead? Good. And then we go for him. I want to actually get some kills in on them, because I'm all dressed up for it, so. And yeah, I want to get my yard punter sneaking in on them. You're not doing any good any here anymore. So maybe have him go and help. No, I want to get some more kills on them. I'm just getting greedy now. In case they have something more in the air, I want to have the scout draw them in. And you're freed up to cover something. This will get you hit by a spec. Barkhorn, can he handle that? I don't think they have anything more in the air. But I can't prevent them from hitting it anyway, so it's either Barkhorn taking us back in the face or, but just in case, this is too valuable to get hit on and they're not gonna spot this. We're ready to pull you out. Up here we are saying you are welcome to come and attack us. You're okay here, we're okay here. Yeah, let's go. Oh, okay. And what, the other one just flew back, okay. So we just got in, we got incoming in turn 17. He got into combat with our tank, and that went shitty for the tank. It's getting a little bit too interesting with that tank now. Oh, that's a spec. But they also have big guns here, I can't really do much. There's no point killing him and then going ape with the Air Force. But that one is a key target now to be killed off. What's the status on the bombers? I can't do much to him because the big guns will protect him. But regardless, consider yourself dead now, ISU. Maybe you should have gotten a surrender on him. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now you can protect over here. Yeah, you don't want to have him. Viensberger. Let's push him out. Maybe you shouldn't have. It's a bit nasty. I'll try and see if I can push him in here and then have these guys switch around. They can't reach him. You do not want to get hit by these guys. Well, you have your Jagdpanzers hit by them. Controlled killing now. Ellenberger. I think we want to have him reinstate his trap. This is a bit nasty on the tank. He's even taking elite replacements. I am not sure I want to have him drawn into combat once again. Unless we are very adventurous. But now remember, since he's taking, he will take replacements this turn. Ah, fuck it, let's do it. He only live once. Okay, Air Force, nothing. But that's one taking replacements. Yeah, maybe we should just have the scout draw them in. But this we want to get, we're going to get some more kills on them here. Because I didn't get dressed up for nothing. Okay. I don't like doing this in hills, not even with Friedrich Pine. Get this one. Surrender. Okay. We did nail the big artillery, so I think this is okay to do. Scout, so he's back, you're dead. But they still have big guns here and I don't know where they are. No. Just get them and refuel them and have them ready. And got some thirsty fighters here. Yeah, defense here, so have you move and resupply. Yeah, they're thirsty all over. Have him sit here with a trap in case we need it. Got a f oh, we also have you. That's okay. Could we? Might they think they can go and hit that? No. Your status is okay. We have a flag island here, so we can have. That's excessive because I. There could be a big gun sitting there. I don't know. Well, maybe we'll take a big hit from one of those big guns. I'll live with it. Turn 17, you're out. We're done. They are very sturdy King Tigers, so it's not like I'm worried. But he does. He got chewed a bit, I think we can say that. You're out now, so we can collect the decisive next turn. We got an incoming air attack, so you don't really want to be standing here. Except to finish him off if he gets pushed out. Move away from these guys so you're not spotted, and you are just 355. That's pretty good. We take it back here. Yeah, okay, I think we reached the limit for that fun. It's not gonna be fun anymore. Just do this. I think there's only one air unit left, but I don't really want to have that tank do another one. It's just too much. But he got chewed a bit, but I got some XP out of it. That was what we wanted. Can we get our position back in order here? Have you sit here? No, he's an SMG, he doesn't see anything, but there could be a scout sitting here. Some of that stuff. This ought to be safe. Yeah. I've learned to respect these guys. This one we finish off. The Friedrich, courtesy of Friedrich Pine. Ah, fick. That's really stupid because it's very expensive. I get absolutely nothing out of it. He is completely suppressed, so he's dead. Yeah, that's okay. This guy needs XP. Oh, sorry, kills. Yeah, okay. pretty sure there's no enemy air force left here, but there's still big guns. I can't really use my own air force for anything right now. Just get stuff back and resupply them. Not much to gain, but stuff to lose. Or we can lose some. We have something to lose, nothing to gain. I want to have a go at killing some of this stuff, that's for sure. Are we okay? I think we're okay. There he was. And we are... Oh, we have pulled out, and here's our bonus. You can just park yourself here, and I think we'll say this is the end of the fun. I don't want to screw with these, I don't get anything out of it. Yeah, you'll run for 80 pounds, sorry, suit goes out and he can't get in and replace him here, so... End of the fun. Can you tell me what they have? We can't reach it, so... They can't reach you, well... But they won't damage him. Let me just park yourself here. Hey, look at my scout. We do want to get some kills in on them. If for nothing else than for the principal. This big gun. That's not worth it. Don't think they have anything down here. Can we get... I know they only have these two guns, so I can just have a look here with Kittle. Empty. So we can move in and steal stuff here for the prestige. Much needed, haha. Now we're just going for kills. Yeah, these guys I can't touch. I don't have the power to do that. No. Any takers? Heads an hour. The grenadier goes in and holds the position for him. They're not clever enough to run him out of ammo. Yeah, and that's... I think we have reached the end of the party here. Nothing more to gain. Let me just check that the Air Force is okay. Oh, we have one up here. Oh, we've not killed him. Just fly back. We are okay. We snatched a bit from them. This one is also safe to snatch. Much needed 7 prestige off from that. Otherwise, I think we are okay. They can't do shit here, and neither can I. Gain nothing from it. Hero fishing. That's optimistic. Oops. Are we okay? Yeah. End. the battle. They still have a lot of stuff left. Save the replay. But it's just not a battle where you would want to go for a wipe, not with a composition I have here. Look at all that junk, and look at they just can't do anything because the AI is too stupid to move around. This we did get make a good dent into that, and we almost got them on the north. And this guy got chewed a bit, but he got a lot of XP. I think he got 24 XP out of that, out of the battle. With it, we are now going to Breslau, and let's have a look at the casualties here. Yeah, the grenadier took a bit of damage. This guy took a bit, nothing to worry about. Completely worthless mouse tank, except for the prestige. That's quite a lot of prestige for him. Nothing on Leechka. He got chewed. 300 prestige that's a lot, but who cares? Anybody? Yeah, you took a hit, but nothing. Scout got chewed a bit. Nothing on the Jagdpanders, no damage on the artillery. We got a phenomenal hero on one of them. Plus 2 movement. All the flak is now a 5-star. Had a bit of damage on him. Barkhorn lost his overstrength, I wanted that back. But otherwise, yeah, no worries. I prepare Breslau and I'll see you.